Bluey, Shadowlands. Bluey, Coco, and Snickers are at the park playing What's the Time, Mrs. Wolf?
10 o'clock! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What's the time, Mrs. Wolf?
Coco waits until Bluey and Snickers are really close, then shouts,
Dinner time!
Got you!
Coco, you always do something to make the game easy for you, says Bluey.
Oh, sorry, replies Coco. I'll try to stop.
Snickers suggests they play Shadowlands instead.
What's Shadowlands? Asks Coco.
Bluey explains that and all the shadowy grassy bits are the land, and all the bits in the sun are the sea.
You can't touch the water, or you get bitten by a crocodile, says Bluey.
And we have to get from here to the picnic blanket, she adds.
All right, cheers Coco.
But you can't just change the rules to make it easy this time, okay, says Bluey.
I won't, says Coco. I promise.
Let's go, says Snickers. The friends run and jump from one shadow to the next.
Hee hee, this is fun. Yeah!
Until they reach a big bit of sea to jump over. Snickers doesn't think he can make it.
I can't jump that far. Look at my little legs, he says.
Well, maybe just this time you can have crocodile-proof shoes, suggests Coco.
Coco, cries Bluey.
Oh yeah, sorry, says Coco. But how is Snickers gonna get over?
Bluey thinks for a moment, then she has an idea.
Come here, Coco, she says.
Now get on my shoulders.
Great idea, Bluey.
They jump from one shadow to the next until Bluey stops to look at something.
Hey, this bug looks like bird poo.
Suddenly, her shadow starts to move.
Look out!
Bluey makes it to safety, but now she's trapped on the wrong side of a river.
How about we just pretend in this bit that the crocodiles are asleep, says Coco.
You can't change the rules, Coco, shouts Bluey.
Oh, why not, Coco asks.
Because they're the rules.
But Coco is not sure she understands.
Then Snickers spots something.
Look, a bus, he calls. Are you ready, Bluey?
I'm ready.
As the bus drives past, Bluey runs along its shadow and makes it to the other side.
That was so cool.
Come on, says Snickers. We're almost at the picnic blanket.
They use a palm tree shadow as a bridge, but it gets really windy and the bridge begins to sway.
I can't stay on. The crocodiles will get us.
They quickly run to the end of the bridge, but when they get there, there's no more shadow.
We're trapped on a palm tree island, gasps Bluey.
Oh no! Coco, Bluey, and Snickers all howl in despair.
Their mums hear them from the picnic blanket.
The little critters must be hungry, says Mum.
Who wants cupcakes?
Bluey, Coco, and Snickers look across and see the cupcakes with blue icing and sprinkles.
That's it, huffs Coco. I'm going to be a water boatman and walk across this water and have a cupcake.
No, Coco, shout Bluey and Snickers.
You can't just change the rules, says Bluey.
But you still haven't told me why, cries Coco.
Well, because, starts Bluey.
I don't know.
See, says Coco, there's no reason. Snickers really wants a cupcake, too.
Maybe we can just change the rules an itsy bit.
And he says, it will still be Shadowlands.
Okay, Bluey agrees. But as they walk, Bluey, he notices something.
Wait, Bluey calls. The wind is back.
Look, says Coco. It's blowing the cloud.
It's heading towards the sun, says Snickers.
Suddenly the cloud casts a shadow over the sea.
Oh, Bluey knows what to do.
Run!
The three friends race the cloud across the shadow.
Run your little sausage dog legs!
Bluey and Coco are almost there when Snickers falls over. They turn back to save him from the crocodiles.
And make it just in time.
We did it! Cheers, Coco!
That was so much fun, says Snickers.
That's why you can't change the rules, says Coco.
Because the rules make it fun!
Woo!
Now that the friends have their cupcakes, it's time to play What's the Time, Mrs. Wolf, again.
What's the time, Mrs. Wolf?
Maybe this one will be dinner time, says Mom.
It won't, says Bluey.
Coco always waits until you're right up next to her before she says, time! Arrgh!